We have decided to do our expansion in Burlington, Vermont.
A big announcement from Dealer.com, the Burlington web design company for the nation's car dealerships, choosing to expand in Burlington rather than move to the West Coast. They'll take over space next door along Pine Street later this year, a $10 million project which will add 300 new jobs over the next 3 years. That will double the size of the company, average pay north of 60 grand. It's a place where no one wears a tie, whose CEO, Vermont native Mark Configley, says he'll make it the best place to work in the nation. Among the employee amenities?
A state-of-the-art yoga and aerobic studio. Multi-purpose office space, boardrooms, saunas, massage studios, solarium, a Lakeview rooftop sun deck with workspace.
I think it's great. I've been with the company now for over 6 years, and I think it's a great opportunity for this company to grow and take it to the next level.
Dealer stayed in Vermont, they say, thanks to a package of state and federal incentives. Local leaders were overjoyed.
It's not only having jobs in Vermont, but well-paying jobs. Jobs allow you to raise a family, own a home.
This tells us in certain sectors, especially the technology sectors, that the economy is coming back.